other engines were asleep in their sheds. But not Thomas. Jack and Alfie had already loaded their cars of rubble. If I shunt all the freight cars away to the sidings, the tracks will be clear in the morning. Then everyone will like me again. Thomas wanted to do something to get his old job back. So Thomas started to shunt the freight cars away. Thomas worked very hard. He felt very pleased with himself. Thomas saw one last freight car. It had rolled in front of an old mine shaft. I'll soon fix that, Thomas smiled. Then there was trouble. Thomas biffed the car too hard. It rolled forward and disappeared into the mine. Cinders and ashes, exclaimed Thomas. Where did that freight car go? Thomas rolled forward and peered inside. It was very dark. I must finish the job, he huffed. I'll soon find that car. And Thomas puffed into the mine. It was very dark. Thomas was happy he had a bright lamp. He saw the freight car rolling away. Then it disappeared around a bend. Bust my buffers, puffed Thomas. I'd better go after it. The slope was very steep. Thomas whizzed down it and clattered around the bend. Up Thomas whooshed and down he whizzed. Whee! Thomas whistled and whoa! He cried. It was very scary, but it was very exciting. Thomas had almost caught up to the freight car. You won't get away from me, he whistled happily. But Thomas didn't see the junction ahead. The freight car whizzed down the right track and Thomas sped down the left. Thomas had lost the runaway car. But his roller coaster ride was so much fun. Thomas soon forgot about the freight car. Then there was trouble. The tunnel ahead was blocked. Oh no, cried Thomas.